What's good, YouTube? It's your man, Bo, back for another video, and we're gonna hurry up and do this reaction before anybody fucking ruins it.
I don't have a headphone.
Oh.
Why are you smacking? Jesus Christ. Mo, you're doing that on purpose. I'm not doing this. Bye, I'm leaving.
Stop.
Then stop.
Was sticking to my teeth.
I don't care. Stop chewing it. Sucking on it.
Make that make sense. Okay. You ready?
Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
The verdict of the jury? All right. Is it unanimous? Thank you, sir.
All right. Let's see it.
In civil case number CL 2019-2911. Mr. Depp's claim against Ms. Heard.
Here we go.
One, as to the statement appearing in the online op-ed entitled, Amber Heard, I spoke up against sexual violence and faced our culture's wrath. That has to change. In the Washington Post online edition.
Uh-huh.
Quote, I spoke up against sexual violence and faced our culture's wrath. That has to change. End quote.
Mm-hmm.
Do you find that Mr. Depp has proven all the elements of defamation? Answer, yes.
Damn!
Has Mr. Depp proven by a greater weight of the evidence?
Oh, that shit!
Question, the statement was made or published by Ms. Heard.
Wow!
Yes. The statement.
Okay,
the
I don't want to. Okay, this was terrible. Let me just go to the actual.
Yeah, because
we're going to react over our, like.
Okay.
I just need like a. But this is this gonna show me?
This happened today.
Apparently, yes. Yeah.
Vox.
Damn, Fox, you're. Your quality is fucking jury? Terrible.
Yes, Your Honor. All right. Just for everybody in the gallery, reminder this is a court of law, and regardless of the verdict, I will not tolerate any outburst whatsoever. Okay? Thank you.
So they're standing. Do you know how that works? Like, jury walks in, they all gotta stand and stuff?
I mean, I've never been in the courtroom, so.
Have the attorney's approach for a moment. When you find for a defamatory. All right, ladies and gentlemen of the jury, what I need you to do, I need to give the forms back to you. When you find for a defamatory statement, one or more, you need to fill out damages and up to whatever you will, but I need those.
And really, the drama back in, they have to.
What's fucking terrible? They didn't even. Thanks a lot, fucking Fox. Fucking trash ass thing. Can't even do that goddamn challenge, right?
All right, Mr. Foreperson, is this the verdict of the jury? All right, is it unanimous? Thank you, sir. Jamie.
In civil case number CL 2019
11. Mr. Depp's claim against Ms. Heard. 1. As to the statement appearing in the online op-ed entitled Amber Heard, I spoke up against sexual violence and faced our culture's wrath, that has to change. In the Washington Post online edition, quote, I spoke up against sexual violence and faced our culture's wrath, that has to change, end quote. Do you find that Mr. Depp has proven all the elements of defamation? Answer, yes. Has Mr. Depp proven by a greater weight of the evidence that, question, the statement was made or published by Ms. Heard? Answer, yes. Question, the statement was about Mr. Depp? Answer, yes. Question, the statement was false? Answer, yes. Question, the statement has a defamatory implication about Mr. Depp? Answer, yes. Question, the defamatory implication was designed and intended by Ms. Heard? Answer, yes. Question, due to circumstances surrounding the publication of the statement, it conveyed a defamatory implication to someone who saw it other than Mr. Depp? Answer, yes. Do you find that Mr. Depp has proven by clear and convincing evidence that Ms. Heard acted with actual malice? Answer, yes.
Okay, have any questions so far? Have any thoughts so far?
So basically, they finding her guilty of everything right now?
Well, there's more questions on the paper, but so far, the at least of what they're convicting her guilty for is making a false claim that he sexually harassed her, or at least put that information out there. She's guilty of putting that information out there. She's guilty for putting that information out there purposefully to attack him, and she's guilty for purposely putting that information out there, not only purposefully, but purposefully knowing that her putting that information out there will cause him to lose money, essentially.
Clear and convincing evidence that Ms. Heard acted with actual malice? Answer, yes. 2, as to the statement appearing in the op-ed entitled A Transformative Moment for Women in the Washington Post print edition and the online op-ed, Amber Heard, I spoke up against sexual violence and faced our culture's wrath, that has to change, in the Washington Post online edition. Quote, then 2 years ago, I became a public figure representing domestic abuse, and I felt the full force of our culture's wrath for women who speak out, end quote. Do you find that Mr. Depp has proven all the elements of defamation? Answer, yes. Has Mr. Depp proven by a greater weight of the evidence that, question, the statement was made or published by Ms. Heard? Answer, yes. Question, the statement was about Mr. Depp? Answer, yes. Question, the statement was false?
Answer, yes.
If she does, that would be the first time she cried for real.
Defamatory implication about Mr. Depp? Answer, yes.
Johnny's not even there.
Question, the defamatory implication was designed and intended by Ms. Heard? Answer, yes. Question, due to circumstances surrounding the publication of the statement, it conveyed a defamatory implication to someone who saw it other than Mr. Depp? Answer, yes. Do you find that Mr. Depp has proven by clear and convincing evidence that Ms. Heard acted with actual malice? Answer, yes.
Yes.
3, as to the statement appearing in the op-ed entitled A Transformative Moment for Women in the Washington Post print edition and the online op-ed, Amber Heard, I spoke up against sexual violence and faced our culture's wrath, that has to change, in the Washington Post online edition. Quote, I had the rare vantage point of seeing in real time how institutions protect men accused of abuse, end quote. Do you find that Mr. Depp has proven all the elements of defamation? Answer, yes. Has Mr. Depp proven by a greater weight of the evidence that question, the statement was made or published by Ms. Heard?
Answer, her sister, yes. There.
Question, the statement was about Mr. Depp? Answer, yes. Question, the statement was false? Answer, yes. Question, the statement has a defamatory implication about Mr. Depp? Answer, yes. Question, the defamatory implication was designed and intended by Ms. Heard? Answer, yes. Question, due to circumstances surrounding the publication of this statement, it conveyed a defamatory implication to someone who saw it other than Mr. Depp? Answer, yes. Do you find that Mr. Depp has proven by clear and convincing evidence that Ms. Heard acted with actual malice? Answer, yes. As against Amber Heard, we, the jury, award compensatory damages in the amount of $10 million. As against Amber Heard, we, the jury, award punitive damages in the amount of $5 million. In civil case number CL 2019-2911, Ms. Heard's claim against Mr. Depp. 1. As to this statement, appearing in the April 8, 2020, online edition of the Daily Mail, quote, Amber Heard and her friends in the media use fake sexual violence allegations as both a sword and shield, depending on their needs. They have selected some of her sexual violence hoax facts as the sword, inflicting them on the public and Mr. Depp. Do you find that Ms. Heard has proven all the elements of defamation? Answer, no. 2. As to this statement, appearing in the April 27th, 2020 online edition of the Daily Mail, quote, quite simply, this was an ambush, a hoax. They set Mr. Depp up by calling the cops, but the first attempt did not do the trick. The officers came to the penthouses, thoroughly searched and interviewed, and left after seeing no damage to face or property. So Amber and her friends spilled a little wine and roughed the place up, got their story straight under the direction of a lawyer and publicist, and then placed a second call to 911, end quote. Do you find that Ms. Heard has proven all the elements of defamation? Answer, yes. Has Ms. Heard proven by a greater weight of the evidence that, question, Mr. Waldman, while acting as an agent for Mr. Depp, made or published the statement? Answer, yes. Question, the statement was about Ms. Heard? Answer, yes. Question, the statement was seen by someone other than Ms. Heard? Answer, yes. Question, the statement was false? Answer, yes. Do you find that Ms. Heard has proven, by clear and convincing evidence, that the statement by Mr. Waldman was made with actual malice? Answer, yes. 3. As to this statement, appearing in the April 27, 2020, online edition of the Daily Mail, quote, we've reached the beginning of the end of Ms. Heard's abuse hoax against Johnny Depp, end quote. Do you find that Ms. Heard has proven all the elements of defamation? Answer, no. As against John C. Depp II, we, the jury, award compensatory damages in the amount of $2 million. As against John C. Depp II, we, the jury, award punitive damages in the amount of $0.
Uh-huh. Does either side wish to have the jury polled?
Yes, Your Honor.
Uh-huh. Jamie?
Members of the jury, if this is your verdict, please answer yes. If this is not your verdict, please answer no. Juror number 6. Yes. Juror number 10.
Yes.
Juror number 15.
Yes.
Juror number 16.
Yes.
Juror number 22.
Yes.
Juror number 27.
Yes.
Juror number 29.
I do find that the jury's verdict is unanimous. Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes.
I don't see what the fuck her point was for doing that.
Thank you again for your dedication and your hard work during this trial. And I know I speak for everybody here when I tell you that we appreciate your sacrifices and your time and your public.
They both won.
Matter, okay.
In this
she
manner.
Won $2 million.
Time and then we'll release you from there.
At least from what they're saying, yes, they won $2 million. She won $2 million, but because of the fact that Johnny. We'll go back to the other dude because even though he was loud in the beginning, we didn't get to hear it. But
is this the verdict of the jury?
He basically breaks it down really well. But from what I'm understanding is that they both won in their cases of proving that they were defecation, or I think that's the term, defamation, I think, where you know what defamation is, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so basically they both essentially. We're guilty of defamation. It's just that the fact that Johnny gets paid more, and because of the fact that Johnny hits more, most likely what they're going to do is just subtract the fact, like, she won maybe like $2 million, he won 15, so they'll probably just subtract that from the money that she has to pay him, and she'll probably just pay him like $13 million or some shit like that. But you know, yeah.
All right. Is it
unanimous? They both essentially won.
Thank you, sir.
All right. Let's see it.
Answer, yes. Question, the statement was false. Answer, yes. For women, in the Washington Post printed heard. Answer, yes.
All yeses.
Question,
holy
due
shit.
Due to circumstances surrounding the publication of this statement, it conveyed a defamatory implication to someone who saw it other than Mr. Depp. Answer, yes. Do you find that Mr. Depp has proven by we the jury award compensatory damages in the amount of $10 million? As
wow.
Amber Heard, we the jury award punitive damages in the amount of $5 million.
Oh my God.
In civil case number CL 2019-2911,
holy shit.
Ms. Heard's claim against Mr. Depp. 1.
15.
As to this statement, appearing in the April 8, 2020 online edition of the Daily Mail. Quote.
Say it wasn't.
Do you find that Ms. Heard has proven all the elements of defamation?
Say it wasn't.
Answer, yes.
Oh.
Has
okay.
Ms. Heard
okay.
proven by a greater weight of the evidence that question, Mr. Waldman, while acting as an agent, question, the statement was false. Answer. Reached the beginning of the end of Ms. Heard's abuse hoax against Johnny Depp. End quote. Do you find that Ms. Heard has proven all the elements of defamation? Answer, no. As against John C. Depp II, is not against John C. Depp II, we the jury award punitive damages in the amount of $0.
Oh.
Uh-huh. Does either side wish to have the jury polled?
Yes, Your Honor.
Oh, man. They threw her a bone.
If this is your verdict, please answer yes. If this is.
Deliberation room for one more time, and then we'll release you from there, okay? All right, thank you.
Holy fucking shit. Holy fucking shit. God damn.
All right.
Holy fuck. I can't believe that.
In accordance with law, I will win the punitive damages award to the statutory cap of $350,000 on Mr. Depp's award, okay?
Mm-hmm.
I will set this down for entry of an order, and can we do it on June 24th at 10 a.m. if that's available?
Jesus.
All right, Mr. Chu, if you could prepare that order and then circulate it to Ms. Bretterhoff, and we can have all the objections noted on it. All right.
We'll do that, Your Honor. Thank you very much.
All right. And if I get it before that date, I'll take it off the docket. Okay. All right. Again, thank you to all the attorneys for your professionalism, and you're welcome to come to my courtroom anytime. Well, give me a few weeks, but then you can come anytime. Okay. All right. The court is adjourned. Thank you,
Your Honor.
Holy shit. Oh, has to pay him $15 million. $15 fucking million. Oh my God. What a bad day for her. What a bad fucking day. Offset it down to $13 million. That's pretty much where we're at. She got got. Bro, I can't believe this shit. I cannot fucking believe this shit. It actually happened. It's one thing to talk about it. It's one thing.
Okay, so I was right. So basically, yeah, they're going to offset it because since he essentially owes her $2 million alongside the $7 million that he was, I guess, already paying her. But I guess that counteracts, so he'll just get $13 million from her. So.
Attorneys from both sides are going to come out, probably make a statement, maybe yeah. Johnny Depp.
Push the fuck out that lady.
The podium, Ben Chu, Camila Vasquez, the rest of the Johnny Depp legal team.
They push that lady all the way back.
Hi, everyone. Today's verdict confirms what we have said from the beginning, that the claims against Johnny Depp are defamatory and unsupported by any evidence. We are grateful, so grateful to the jury for their careful deliberation, to the judge and the court staff who have devoted an enormous amount of time and resources towards this case.
Our judicial system is predicated on each person's right to have his or her case heard, and we were honored, truly honored, to assist Mr. Depp in ensuring that his case was fairly considered throughout the trial. We are also most pleased that the trial has resonated for so many people in the public who value truth and justice. Now that the jury has reached its conclusive verdict, it's time to turn the page and look to the future. Thank you all so much.
Thank
and thanks
you.
To the jury.
Thank you so much.
Mr. Vasquez, have you spoken to Johnny? How is he feeling? How's Johnny feeling?
Will Johnny and Amber ever speak to each other again?
Mr. Vasquez, is this the end of the matter?
So my ex with Johnny and Amber speak to each other again.
Somebody shut down?
SUV starts to pull away, cheers in their favor, questions being thrown at them. I heard someone say, will Johnny Depp and Amber Heard ever speak to each other again, to the attorneys? It's a good question, actually. And I guess that's it for now. Some of what they said.
Wow.
So where was Johnny?
I don't know. I don't think he actually needs, as far as the verdict, he doesn't actually need to be there. I don't think either side actually needs to be there as far when it comes to verdict. But I mean, if they decide to come, they decide to come. But so basically he wins $13 million. Mm-hmm. So essentially in all actuality, he gets $6 million in profit because I think in their divorce, he was supposed to pay her $7 million. I don't know if he paid that all already, but. So, the 15 minus the 2 that she won, 13 minus 7 that he paid, is $6 million in profit. So, how do you feel about that?
I mean...
Do you feel like it was well-deserved? Do you feel like it was fair?
Yeah. I mean, you know, his lawyers did a wonderful job. Her lawyers did a wonderful job with the information that was given. Amber, you know, she needs to go to acting school, and really get her crying down, to make it look more realistic. Everybody gave it their best shot. I think that it was fair, you know, she spoke her piece and he spoke his and you know he proved his point. So his point was proven that, you know, she was out to get him and to ruin his career. So I mean, it's really
to me, it's not about the money. It's about, you know, proving if she was trying to ruin his career or not. And at least that was proven. And now the world can see that. And no amount of money is going to be able to fix, you know, what is to come in the future when it comes to her career. Because this could possibly, you know, make a lot of producers not want to work with her. I think it could affect her very negatively. So I, you know, I wish the best for them both. And congratulations, yeah. Johnny.
Yeah, I think you wrapped it up, you know, pretty good. So, hey man, thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you go ahead and you destroy that like button. Make sure you go ahead and you demolish that subscribe button. Make sure you go ahead and click that notification bell to go ahead and be a part of the Big Bat Gang. And make sure you go ahead and you click that share button. Share it to your mom and your daddy, your brother, your sister, your cousins, your grandpa, and your grandma. Because, you know, we out here trying to find this nice, sexy, big, booty, thick, juicy sugar mama who's gonna be out here paying our motherfucking bills. Amen. I'm gonna catch y'all in the next video.